Mr. Narendra Modi announced at the meeting of the Council of Ministers on Friday that a task force will be set up to prepare a comprehensive action plan for effective participation of Indian sportspersons in the next three Olympic Games in 2020, 2024 and 2028 respectively. The 2020 Olympics are scheduled to be held in Tokyo. The task force will prepare the overall strategy for sports facilities, training, selection procedure and other related matters. The announcement comes against the backdrop of India's two medals at the recently held Olympics in Rio de Janeiro, which brought into focus the lack of facilities and support for sportspersons in the country. The task force may also look into steps to make officials accountable to address repeated charges of apathy and lack of interest.